is barren, it is arid, no water, no sign of water whatsoever. He say, laysa fiha shay'un, and there is nothing on it. Meaning it is completely dead. Completely dead. Completely dead, as you will find in the desert. Tayyib, in the desert where as there is completely dead. And he say, fiha shay'un, and there is nothing on it. He say, but فَإِذَا نَزَلَ عَلَيْهَا الْمَطَرُ. But when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent down the rain on that earth, fil ardi, on that earth, he say, yahya, that the land become revived, become, yani come back to life again. And he say, it comes back to life again, وَتَنْبِتَنْبُتُ, and the earth or that land become, barakallahu fikum, bringing yani fruits and vegetables and the like. Now, نعم فإنها تتحرك, that the land will move, will shake. He say فإذا نزل عليها المطر فإنها تتحرك بالنباتي, that when the land, the water drop on the land that was arid, that was barren, then it will be shaken, it will be moved بالبنات, by way of the fruits and the vegetables, meaning by that which is the vegetation, وأشجاراً, and by way of the trees. And he say that those trees that are the trees that have fruits on it. And he say وزراعاً, and by way of cereals, meaning all of this will come, ونخيلٍ, by palm dates, وأعنابٍ, by grapes, وأنواعاً من النباتات, and all types of fruits and vegetables that will come in different shapes, in different forms, in different tastes, وهي كانت في أول ميتة, and at the very beginning of it, that land was dead, completely dead, nothing on it. He said, all of these different fruits, all of the different vegetables, different forms and shape and tastes and the like, he said that they start coming after that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala dropped the rain. Yani the rain was dropped by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by the permission of Allah, by the command of Allah, after that rain was dropped on that ground that was barren and that was arid. So therefore, barakallahu fikum, that land will move, it will shake, and it will be barakallahu fikum, yani coming forth many trees that has fruits, and wazura'an, and cereal, and wa nakhilin, and palm dates, wa anabin, and grapes, wa anwa'an, and many types of vegetations and fruits, vegetables and fruits. And bear in mind, he say, wa hiya kanat fi awwali, he say, at the very beginning of it, that the land was dead, there was no life on it. He say, أَلَيْسَ الَّذِي أَحْيَى الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا قَادِرًا عَلَىٰ أَنْ يُحْيِيَ الْإِنسَانَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهِ. Now he is asking them a rational question, that it is not for the individual to know the revelation or not to answer this, but rather observing this. And this is why Shaykh Uthaymeen rahimahullah, he mentioned that you have those adilla, or those knowledge that are, the knowledge that is, he said, the knowledge that is al-daruri. The knowledge, as we mentioned, the knowledge that is daruri, right? That knowledge that the individual have by experiment. He see it, he experience it, he knows it. So here he say that there is no one. He say, أَلَيْسَ الَّذِي أَحْيَى الْأَرْضَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا قَادِرًا عَلَىٰ أَنْ يُحْيِي الْإِنسَانَ بَعْدَ مَوْتِهِ. He say, now from this, is it the one that bring back to life the earth after it was dead? Does he have the ability to bring back to life the individual, the person, after he died? Huh? Isn't it not, barakallah, does he have the ability to do so? And look at this, barakallah, the Shafi'i, he say, فَهَذَا, he say that this, وَاقِعٌ يُشَاهِدُ النَّاسُ أَنَّ الْأَرْضَ الْمَيِّتَ الْيَابِسَ الْهَامِدَ الْخَاشِعَ إِذَا أَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَيْهَا الْمَاءَ. He say, إِحْضَرَتْ. He say, now look at this, what the people, or everybody can witness to this. Everybody can witness to this. That when the earth is dead, meaning it is no life on it, there's no vegetation, no fruits, it is arid, there is nothing on it. He say, that it is lifeless, it is lifeless, it is dry. He say, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the rain down on it, he say that the whole land become green. And the whole land, barakallahu fikum, he say it was daharat, and it flourished. He say, by way of what? By way of an-nabat, by way of fruits and vegetables. You say, look at this, and we all can testify to this, barakallahu feekum. Few drops of rain, and you will not be able to see the other part of the highway. Just few drops of rain. Now you won't see the other, barakallahu, houses that are on the other side of the highway. But you give them few months after that, it's no rain and the like. And you could see literally the backyard of the people driving from the highway. But give it few rains right now, maybe perhaps your neighbor, you can even see his yard no more. Why? Because of the trees that separate you. Now it start being green and it start, barakallahu feekum, flourishing by way of the leaves and the like. He say, كما قال الله تعالى, as Allah the Most High, he mentioned in Surah Hajj. قال الله تبارك وتعالى, and he mentioned here. He say, وترى الأرض هامدة فإذا أنزل عليها الماء اهتزت وربت وأنبتت من كل زوج بهيج ذلك بأن الله هو الحق وأنه يحيي الموتى وأنه على كل شيء قدير وأن الساعة آتية لا ريب فيها وأن الله يبعث من في القبور. But very first, barakallahu feekum, in this verse, in Surah Al-Hajj, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned. So we all bear in mind, barakallahu feekum, that which Surah Al-Hajj, yani the beginning point of Surah Al-Hajj, ayyuhal ikhwa. And it is that Allah jalla wa ala, he is warning the disbelievers in regard to any not believing any the hereafter. As the Surah Al-Hajj start was mentioning this, يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم. He say, O you mankind, fear your Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala and be dutiful to him. Very the earthquake, he said, of the hour, as it is from the one of the major signs of the hour, that earthquake. إن زلزلة الساعة طيب لَشَيْءَ شَيْءٌ عَظِيمٌ. For very the earthquake of the hour, meaning of the judgment, is a terrible thing. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describing to us, barakallahu feekum, that day, he say, يَوْمَ تَرَوْنَهَا تَذْهَلُ كُلُّ مُرْضِعَةٍ عَمَّا أَرْضَعَتْ وَتَدَعُ كُلُّ ذَاتِ حَمْلٍ حَمْلَهَا وَتَرَى النَّاسَ سُكَارَى وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى وَمَا هُمْ بِسُكَارَى وَلَكِنْ إيش؟ ولكن وما هم بسكارى. He say ولكن عذاب الله شديد. He say that they are not drunk. He say that the day that you shall see every nursing mother will forget their nursling, meaning the baby that they have, yani breastfeeding them, and every pregnant woman will drop their load that day. And he say that you will see that the people are in the state of being drunk, but they are not drunk. He say they are not drunk. He say walakin, but the reality is inna adhab Allah shadid. The reality of the matter is that it is because of the severity of that day of the torment of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ila an qala Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all the way to when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he mentioned. He say ya ayyuhan nas in kuntum fi raybin min al-ba'th. All you people, if you are in denial of the upcomingness of the bath, of the resurrection, he said, then verily we have created you from dust. Shuf, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala stage is telling us here, first and foremost, informing of us what? Of the upcoming of the hereafter. And now giving us the proof that it's gonna come. And he is qadirun ala dhalika. Because he mentioned, ya ayyuhan nas, in kuntum fi raybin min al-ba'thi, fa inna khalaqnakum min turabin. Now he is reminding us of what he created us with. Inna khalaqnakum min turabin. That means what? That you were what? Non-existent. Non-existent. And Allah jalla wa ala created us from dust. He created us from dust. He say, meaning from Adam alayhi salatu wassalam. And after from dust, yani from nutfa, from the mix of the drop of the male semen and the woman semen, if we can say so. So he mentioned, and then from that a clot, from a clot meaning a piece of a thick coagulated blood. And then after that, barakallahu feekum, we became a lump of of flesh. Look at this gradually, أيها الإخوة, until that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he informed us of this matter when he mentioned, he say, وَتَرَى الْأَرْضَ هَامِدَةً, and that you will see clearly, you will see clearly that the earth, barakallahu feekum, as he mentioned in this verse, in Surah Al-Hajj, verse number 5, all the way to verse number 7. And he say, وَتَرَى الْأَرْضَ هَامِدَةً, and then that you will see that the earth will be, barakallahu feekum, dry, that the earth will be dry, and the earth will be lifeless. فَإِذَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْهَا الْمَا, and if we send down the rain, اهتزت, the earth will move. As the Shahafidullah mentioned, it will be shaken. He say, وَرَبَتْ, and it will be swollen. He say, وَأَنْبَتَتْ مِنْ كُلِّ زَوْجٍ بَهِيجٍ, and it will grow forth from it, yani every type of beautiful, yani vegetation and vegetables and fruits. He say, ذَلِكَ بِأَنَّ اللَّهِ, it is because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, هُوَ الْحَقِّ, he is the truth. Meaning who is the truth, the only one deserving to be worshipped. He say, وَأَنَّهُ, and it is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى, he bring life after death. وَأَنَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ, and it is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he has the ability of everything. وَأَنَّ السَّاعَةَ آتِيَةٌ, and that this upcoming, yani hour, meaning the hereafter, لَا رَيْبَ فِيهَا, there is no doubt about this. He say, وَأَنَّ اللَّهَ, that indeed Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, يَبْعَثُ مَنْ فِي الْقُبُورِ, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala resurrect those that are in their graves. So the Shahafidah Allah, he say, هذا شاهد, he say, يراه الناس ولا ينكرونه, he say that this is something that the people will see and nobody will deny it. The fact that the earth was barren, it was arid, no water, is dry, lifeless, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sent the rain down and it become what? And it could become green, the vegetation come back and it comes back to life. Now these are the things, ayyuhal ikhwa, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned it. It is that he want to establish the uluhiyah. Tayyib ma'adhir, he want to establish the rububiyah to bring what? The point of the uluhiyah. Unlike the tablighi jama'ah, that they will talk about the rububiyah and not knowing what is the intent behind the mentioning of the uluhiyah. And this is to show, barakallahu feekum, the deviancy that is in the jama'atu tablighi. La katharahumullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not multiply them. Ameen. So the Shahafidah Allah Ta'ala, he said that this is something, فَهَذَا شَاهِدٌ يَرَاهُ النَّاسُ, he said that it is النَّاسُ, he said that this is something that is witness, that an eye can witness, وَلَا يُنْكِرُونَهُ, and nobody can deny this. Nobody can deny this. He said, مَنِ الَّذِي قَدَرَ عَلَىٰ إِحْيَاءِ هَذِهِ الْبَنَاتِ النَّبَاتِ, he said, now who is the one that has ability to bring back to life these vegetations? ومن الذي أخرج من هذه الحبة اليابس الورقة والأغصاء والثمر والثمار, and he say, who have the ability to bring from this seed that was scattered, yani the seed, and also to bring forth the leaves, to bring forth the branches, and to bring forth the fruits? He say, who has the ability to do so? He say, who Allah, it is only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, free and exalted he from any mistake and from any imperfection, wa ta'ala in the most high. He say, فَإِذَا كَانَ يَبْعَثُ هَذَا النَّبَاتِ, he say, if Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can bring forth the vegetation, he can bring forth the fruits and the vegetables, he say, بَعْدَ مَوْتِهَا, after it was dead, it was non-existent, he say, after it was dead, he say, فَهُوَ قَادِرٌ عَلَىٰ أَنْ يَبْعَثَ مَنْ فِي الْقُبُورِ, he say that indeed, if Allah can do this, that mean also that he has the ability to bring forth, to resurrect those that are in their graves, وَلَا يُعْجِزُهُ شَيْءٌ, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not incapable of anything. Meaning there is nothing that is outside the ability of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The Shafi'ah Allah, he say, وَأَيْضًا لَوْ لَمْ, important point here, where it is a refutation against the Christians, this point right here, and likewise against the Sufi, and there is no difference, barakallah, in the belief between the Christians and the Sufi. No difference between the Tijani belief and the Christians' belief. No difference, barakallah. And when we read it,